our alphabet. Do you realize that they are 26 completely abstract symbols that in and of themselves mean nothing? Mm-hmm. But if you put them in the right together in the right combinations, you can create anything. Anything.
Yeah.
It's unbelievable.